awesomeness.
We was talking about, you said you ain't from New Orleans. So where did the Katrina name come from that one part?
That just came from me. That was like my alias in the world. Mm-hmm. And I was playing the time where I was dealing with a group that I was dealing with. That's my name. That's my name. Where you from?
Hey. Right.
Where you from?
Right. Okay.
See where I'm from. See, well, you know everything about me. You feel me? That's just where I live.
The majority of everybody that really is hip to y'all, well, hip to you, is hip to you and your brother Nutty. Like, what made y'all come out collectively and be like, we're gonna do this, we're gonna come out and gang swing together? Instead of you just doing your thing.
We never ever said nothing like, we're about to argue, make this song.
It wasn't planned.
No, we had a bunch of songs, a lot of this shit. Kid was our first song, you feel me?
Right.
That's when it goes out to the world.
That's
the song I don't even like. It's like Babyface Ray paid for that video.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so he was like, I'm just about to do this video. Why this song? All the other songs we got. Why this one? That was the one that did it.
Yeah. And speaking of that song, the video part, I fuck with that video. A lot of people don't know, bro. You've been in videos. You know what I'm saying? Like, you've been on the scene, people think like you just popped up out of nowhere, but I seen you in the Crusty video, I seen you in the cover video.
Crusty.
I seen you in that video, you feel me? So motherfuckers just thinking like, you just popped up out of nowhere, but you've been on the scene. You know what I'm saying?
Like, Rusty came out, then came out after Kill or something.
Really?
I don't know, Kill came out in January. That shit.
Okay. Yeah, because I got hit with that one first.
Motherfucker asked me, like, when you start rapping, I would say, go on YouTube, look up whatever day Kill came out. That's the day I started.